Members of the We Are Gwanghwan group, as well as several of the island's leaders and residents, came together this afternoon to peacefully protest the use of the ancient Chamorro village of Paget as a firing range. A group of visiting Washington officials hiked down the Paget Trail to gain a better sense of this pristine location, which the military is eyeing in the final environmental impact statement. Paget resident Danny Jackson says he is frustrated that the federal government isn't listening to their concerns.
I don't know much words to say. We, the people of the land, keep saying no, no, no. But the federal government constantly continue on doing what they have intention in mind.
Speaker Judy Wompat also joined the delegation on the hike down to Paget. She says it's good Washington officials are doing this.
The hike is good in a sense for me, because I want them to really see just how special the village is, how special Paget is. So I'm hoping that by seeing that, they would have a sense of why is it that we want to protect Paget and to keep it always in the hands of the Chamorro people.
It wasn't until around 4:30 this afternoon that people started lining up around a backed-up Route 15, holding various signs and ready to form a human chain. We Are Gwanghwan member Victoria Leon Guerrero explains why.
As people come, we're going to start lining up across the street and holding hands and uniting to protect this area.
One of the many island residents that came out for the event was Chalampago resident Barbara Dela Cruz. She says she drove up to support her friends that live in the Paget area and believes the military should stay within its footprint for a firing range.
This is our land. And why do they have to just stay here and select this particular place, and they can get Anderson, they can get Naval Station, right? That's where they belong. Not here in this area, because these people have been staying here for the longest time, and now they just come and say, get up because we need it for the firing range? No way.